Want to remove the background of an image? The quickest way to do this is with the quick action in Photoshop. Start by selecting the layer that contains the image. This has to be a regular pixel layer. If the image layer is a background layer like this one, then click the lock on the layer and it'll convert the layer to a regular pixel layer. Now, from here, go to the Properties panel, scroll all the way down to the bottom of the Properties panel, and here you'll find the Quick Action section. Different layers will display different quick actions. You'll only see the Remove Background quick action if you have a regular pixel layer selected, like we do now. Now just click the Remove Background button, and boom, like magic, the background disappears from the image, and it's replaced by the grey checkered pattern, which represents transparency. Now sometimes the quick action doesn't hide everything in the background, and sometimes it hides a little too much. That's okay. You can fix it simply like this. Go to the Layers panel and make sure the layer mask is highlighted with the white border. The layer mask was automatically added to the image layer by the quick action. Now go to the toolbar and select the Brush tool. If the quick action hid too much and the shoe looks a little too transparent, go down to the bottom of the toolbar and make sure the foreground color is set to white. If it isn't, just click this little arrow symbol or just press X on the keyboard to switch the foreground and background colors. Then just paint over any areas that shouldn't be transparent. The white paint will bring any of the image back into view. Now if the quick action didn't remove all the background, then just switch to black by pressing X on the keyboard or click the little arrow thingy. And paint the add black to the mask, hiding a little bit of extra background that you want to remove. And you're done. Follow me for more daily tips.